Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is the Managing Director of Private Investments for Yorkville Asset Management, Ralph Desando. And Ralph, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm doing well, thanks. Yourself?
I'm doing well also, and really excited to be here to talk about your healthcare fund. We've talked about it in the past, but it's a milestone because you're celebrating 10 years of the creation of that fund. So first off, maybe give us a little history lesson about how this fund has evolved over the past 10 years.
Certainly. I mean, 10 years is a major milestone for any fund and certainly something that we're quite proud of achieving. The fund itself has evolved, starting always investing and focusing in healthcare, first starting out in long-term care. But as the fund grew, what was developed was an ecosystem of investing. And this ecosystem is really different facets of healthcare that feed into each other, first adding institutional pharmacy, and with just recently adding a group of physiotherapy clinics out in BC. So as you can imagine, it's evolved over that 10-year history to really encompass a greater breadth of healthcare services to Canadians.
Yeah, so obviously the size of the fund is increased, investments, the returns. Tell me a bit more about that part of it.
Certainly. I mean, the fund has grown such that in 10 years, we've raised over $332 million. Our returns as at December have achieved slightly over 8.5% per annum net of fees, which is, again, a pretty impressive milestone for something over a 10-year span.
Yeah. Ralph, can you talk a bit about, you know, obviously you're at a point where you've got 10 years now and things are going well. How do you sort of now plan for the next 10 years of a fund like this?
Well, it's very interesting. Healthcare is probably one of the hottest debated topics that we see in the media today. Shortage of labor, shortage of services, inability to provide those services. Our fund's mandate has always been to really be a leader in improving Canadian healthcare. I think that time is no different. In the next 10 years, you'll probably see what is, in our opinion, an acceleration of growth of those healthcare services by privatized corporations. You know, Ontario specifically is really reaching out and saying how private healthcare is really going to be the solution to the shortages that we see. We've been saying this all along, and we really are at the forefront in this fund, being able to provide those services to Canadians. We see not just expanding the portfolio of long-term care. You know, we have another 5 projects scheduled to start this year alone. So the next 5 to 7 years, you'll see our portfolio almost double in size. But physiotherapy in our own homes, leading itself to what could be additional clinics and medical clinics within our facilities, all the way to surgical clinics. Again, the mandate is really to improve Canadian healthcare, but each of the services feeds onto another service that we already have within the fund. So as we can expand and grow more of these services, they continue to feed each other.
Ralph, I'm wondering how the vision and goals of the fund have changed over the years. And do you try to take milestones and reset those vision and those goals as to how the market is working?
That's one thing that I can say that I don't believe that we have really ever changed the vision of this fund. The vision of this fund has always been to focus on healthcare. We've been very successful in doing that. We really stick to our lane, for lack of a better word. What we do is evaluate where the opportunities within healthcare lie. We don't try and stray too far outside our comfort zone. Obviously, it's a pretty simple investment thesis. If you think about it, it all starts with where are you going to house people and what are the services that are needed to facilitate the housing for our residents. So I'd say that our vision has always been steadfast. What we have evaluated are what services are needed to meet that vision.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense. Ralph, congratulations on 10 years of the fund. Good to see you. And we look forward to talking again real soon.
Thank you so much, Steve. We'll talk soon.
All right. There's Ralph Desando. He is the Managing Director of Private Investments for Yorkville Asset Management.